Now that we have understood the first term and the common differences in AP, now it is time to understand the nth term, the concept of nth term of an AP. What exactly is the nth term of an AP? Let A1, A2, A3, AN be the n terms of an AP whose first term is A and the common difference is D. Then the first term A1 will be equal to A, the second term will be equal to the first term plus the common difference. So A1 is equal to A, so it will be A plus D. Now A plus D can be written as A plus 2 minus 1 into D, right? Because 2 minus 1 is 1. So you, what you obtain is A plus D. The third term A3 will be equal to A2 plus D, because the third term would be equal to A2 plus the common difference D. So A3 will be A2 plus D. And what is A2? A2 is A plus D. So A2 can be written as A plus D, and then we add another D. So we obtain A plus 2D. So we have A plus 3 minus 1D. 2D can be represented as 2 minus 1 into D. The fourth term similarly can be written as A4 equal to A3 plus D. A3 is A plus 2D, and we add another D to it. So we get A plus 3D, and 3D can be written as 4 minus 1 into D. So we obtain that whenever we write the nth term, when we write the fourth term, what we obtain is A plus 4 minus 1 into D. When we write the third term A3, we obtain A plus 3 minus 1 into D. Similarly, if we write the nth term, we will obtain A plus n minus 1 into D. A plus n minus 1 into D. Why? Because if we use the fourth term, what we obtain here is A4 is equal to A, which is the first term, plus 4 minus 1 into D. So similarly, if we are writing the nth term, it will be An equal to A plus n minus 1 into D. So this formula is the formula to obtain the nth term of any given AP, where A is the first term, D is the common difference, N is the nth term that we, nth value that we are finding out. An is the general nth term. Nth. So any term of an AP can be obtained this way if we know the first term and the common difference. So we will now take up a few questions to understand this in greater detail and find out how we can find out the nth term of any given AP, provided the first term or the common difference is given.